Authorities have raided the offices of several companies related to sports broadcasting across Europe, including the London offices of Fox. European Union investigators say they carried out the raids on businesses related to media rights to sports events. Specifically, they say, over possible violations to antitrust rules about cartels. That's when separate businesses collude to influence the market over things like prices or output. It's not clear what other companies were raided beyond Fox, which confirmed the event and said they were cooperating fully. The timing's not very good for Fox boss Rupert Murdoch, because he's in the middle of a battle with British regulators and Comcast to allow Fox to buy Sky Network. That's Europe's biggest pay TV network, and a deal's been caught up for months over concerns that it could give Murdoch too much influence over British news media. The European Commission, which carried out the raids, says the investigation is in its initial stages.